Hello and welcome. Today we come together to honor the memory of Mr. Richard Koontz. Richard, not Robert. But first, an original song by Luke Cresswell.
When we got the news, we only heard the gloom. But by God's grace, there's a silver lining to Koontz's tomb. The grief is real, but when push comes to shove, death came for him and I fell deeper in love. Lord, thank you for this time for her to shine. She's the best at making things fine. We're sad he's gone, but happy to know that she's sterling.
Thank you, Luke, for that tribute to Mr. Koontz.
Richard Koontz was a teacher, a son, and by sheer probability, a cousin. A man who not only waved at us a lot, but life itself. Like, hello, life, and over here, life. And life! Mr. Koontz spent a lot of time in solitude, but that wasn't boring or sad because he spent his time doing things that he liked and learned about himself in the process. So even though it seems like his life was cut short because of that sandwich, I'm grateful to him. He taught me that being alone doesn't mean lonely, and sometimes it's just what you need.
Oh, yes, and I am waving at life. Woo! I am waving. Thank you, Sterling. Thank you. Oh.